Lions, let's go!
An exciting game it was in the Wellness Center as Florida Moore University falls to Johnson & Wales 75-67 in a closely contested battle. J.Wu had the hot hand, shooting 11 of 21 from the three-point line as FMU was led by Charlie Nettarujo with 14 points of his own. Both teams fought hard, but FMU ultimately couldn't slow down J.Wu's offense as they allowed them to shoot a blistering 49% from the floor. FMU suffers its first loss in the conference at 9-1 and drops to 13-5 overall in the season.